I low key think J Rose be doing that shit by accident, and then he just tries to make it look like, oh, I raged and broke my TV, where really he probably tripped and knocked that shit over. But he thought it would be a cooler story to say that. Nigga, you crazy. I haven't looked at it yet. I'm gonna look at it after this match. Whoa! Laps, you there? To get this challenge done. Thank you.
Bro. Fucking K.